Hey YouTube, Degenerate Fox here. In my last video, a quick recap of my memorabilia and etc. I showed my Tito Ortiz autographed Punishment T-shirt, Punishment Athletics. What I figured I'd do is because I said in my description box, if anyone wanted me to show the rest of my UFC autos, to let me know. I figured I'd just go ahead and do it now, just in case somebody does want to see them. And here we go. First of all, from the official website, or from his Tito Ortiz fan club, which you pay by the year, which I haven't renewed this year, or actually I don't think I even renewed last year. Tito Ortiz, during his height, you know, of his career, was pretty freaking good. So here's the introduction letter. It says, "Dear Phil, welcome and thank you for joining the official Tito Ortiz fan club. This is an exciting time for me, Team Punishment and Punishment Athletics, blah, blah, blah." There's his little autograph there on the bottom. So there's the first one. And when you got membership, not only did I get the t-shirt, which is up, I put away already, came with this autographed 8x10. Try to get that in light better. Tito Ortiz, Huntington Beach Bad Boy, www.pa99.tv. So there's that. Some other autos that I bought from their official websites and had them personalized was Matt Hughes. I'm a big fan of Matt Hughes, even though he's come across as cocky. It's not cocky, it's confident. If you can back it up, why not, right? This is to Philip Matt Hughes. There's a big UFC logo. Badass. And on the back, it's actually kind of like a baseball card itself. I need to get frames for these. The MattHughes.com. Somewhere around here. He has a little Bible saying and everything like that. So there you go. To Philip Matt Hughes. Let's see what's next. Another one that was a badass during the height of his career. And it's just sad how he ended up going out. Was the Iceman, Chuck Liddell. This isn't personalized, but this is from his official website, iceman.tv. So like that. Just an 8x10 autograph. You can see the autograph. Chuck Liddell, Iceman, Chuck Liddell. And the last one that I got here to show you is probably one of my favorite. Also, actually, all of them were my favorite. There's only a couple now. I follow it off and on. So the pay-per-views are just nuts. So I watch the other stuff. Rich Franklin. That, he also had that, you know, to Philip Rich Franklin on the bottom. Mixed martial arts champion. And then again, the little Bible thing in the bottom, Psalm 144-1. The American Fighter. Nothing on the back, like, unfortunately. But, yeah, those are my UFC autos. Hope you enjoyed the video, and peace.